I think a lot of people that you talk to would say they feel better when they're in the trees. You know, I certainly do. And there's kind of a magical energy that trees have.
The uplifting and healing qualities of the forest have been talked about for centuries. Studies have shown that time spent amongst the trees can lower our stress, improve cognition, and boost longevity. We know that trees are vital to all life on Earth. Scientists have also demonstrated that trees have an incredible type of intelligence and awareness, able to sense and learn from their surroundings and remember and communicate with one another. Very little research has been conducted, however, on the electrical lives of trees.
It's certainly believed that the electrical activity of trees is a really important aspect of tree intelligence and how they communicate and how they coordinate their activity as a whole being or whole organism. So this is kind of a new frontier. Very little is actually known.
HeartMath Institute researchers set out to develop sensor technology that would provide a new window into the electrical lives of trees on a global scale.
This project of measuring trees globally is a citizen scientist project. This couldn't happen without our supporters. Nothing like this has ever been done before, and this ended up being a far more complex thing to pull off than we initially thought it would.
The sensors are already beginning to reveal some compelling findings. Our researchers found that trees have complex overall electrical patterns that may be the key to better understanding how they energetically affect the field we live in. When you consider that there are over 3 trillion trees on planet Earth, the potentials are pretty amazing. As we work to expand the tree sensor network globally, it will enable us to explore in new ways how people and nature are energetically intertwined.
What we're doing here with this, and this along with the other interconnectivity related projects that we're doing at the Institute, is to really bring scientific rigor to showing how we truly are connected, fundamentally connected, on unseen levels that really matter.
The Tree Sensor Network will allow us to ask some groundbreaking questions. For instance, do trees respond when large numbers of people experience a collective outpouring of emotion? And are trees communicating energetically with each other over large distances?
I actually believe they are, and I hope we'll be able to show that. I don't know. This is, again, this is true science.
I'm really excited to see what we might uncover in the future to help kind of shed some light on that, you know, those kind of powerful feelings that people get from nature and living things, and particularly trees.
And my hope is when people start to see the real science that shows that what we're putting out in the fields, whether that be feelings of frustration and anxiety or fear or anger, versus when we're really feeling kind, compassionate, more loving, that really does matter and that affects other living systems.
I think as more and more people have an opportunity to learn about our relationship to trees and like real connection that we have, the more that we're going to start caring for this planet, caring for the trees, and caring for each other.
To support the HeartMath Institute Tree Rhythms Research Project, donate today at heartmath.org/trees.